Hey guys, so today I'm going to tell you guys what I do for my facial, and I'm going to tell you guys you guys need to try it for sure, because I basically stopped for 2 months, and my face started getting blotchy, a little bit rough. My pores around my nose here and here, right along my my cheeks here, I noticed my pores are opening up more. And another big thing is my face would get super oily very, very quickly. And it's funny because I didn't do it for 2 months, and I just started doing my facials again for 1 month, and I can already dramatically see a huge difference. And the thing is, before I started this 1 month ago, I saw a friend in Hong Kong, and I was talking to her for a while, and it just so happened today I see her again, and she's just wow, Virgil, she's what did you do to your face? And she's are you doing facials? And I'm yeah, I'm doing my organic facials. So anyways, after that conversation, I was wow, I need to get back on the ball. So I went to the store and I actually got my lemon. Now there's basically four main products, and it's gonna be an egg. It doesn't have to be organic, come on, you just want the egg white. A lemon, a banana, and also raw honey, if you have raw honey. Now the thing is, for the past month, I've been really lazy, so I've only been basically using just the egg white. But 2 days ago, I did use the egg white with the banana. So it doesn't matter, you can kind of mix it up. I mean, you can put all four of them together if you want right now, or if you only have the egg white, then that's fine too. Just put that stuff on your face and let it dry. You want to do this 2 or 3 times a week. For myself, I mean, I'll do it 4 times. 1 week, the next week I'll do it 2. Sometimes I get kind of lazy, maybe I'll do it 1. But anyways, you guys will notice a difference 1 week. It's not lifting. You know, if you're lifting weights, you lift for 2 months and you know you're still not sure, you're looking in the mirror, am I getting bigger? You gotta keep weighing yourself. Well, if you're doing this facial, you guys are gonna notice without a doubt, in 1 week, your face is just gonna be smoother, it's gonna be just drier, and it'll also brighten your face up a little bit too, so it just always looks better on everybody. So yeah, why don't we go ahead and get this started. Okay, so I'm just gonna start off with the banana here. You guys just tear it off a little bit, this. It's good enough. It could be a little bit smaller than that too. And then simply what you wanna do is just get a fork, or if you have a blender, just go ahead and mush that bad boy up like this. Just do a couple times here. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and squeeze my lemon in here. Just a quarter of the lemon, okay? Squeeze that bad boy in there like this. Get all that juice out. Oops, seed just flew out. Okay, now, it's the egg part, and what you want to do is use the egg white. So let me crack this a little bit. Just go ahead and open up a little bit. This is how I do it. See all that good stuff coming out? Leave that yolk in there. Looks delicious, huh? Just use this. Okay. Now what you simply want to do is just keep mushing this up like this. Get that banana nice and smooth in here. Now it's okay if you still have clumps and stuff like that on the banana. It doesn't have to be perfect. What you want to do is this too. You definitely have to have the egg whites kind of froth up like this. You can kind of see the foam. I know, I smell that lemon juice too. Okay, look at that. That's this is more than enough. I mean, we can bring 5 guys over here and use this all up. Maybe even 10 guys, seriously. But I'm going to show you guys what I do because I don't like to waste food. So I'm going to show you guys what I do with these bad boy. All right, let me just keep munching this up for a while. Okay, so that's pretty much, that's good enough. You guys can still see there's like a little bit of chunks and stuff and banana in here, but that's fine. A lot of the nutrients is already out. Okay. So I got this mixed up, and this is what I do before. Like I said, I don't like to waste food. I just get the like egg yolk here, and you can kind of like... Sometimes I fry it up, but I'm not like cooking eggs. And you can eat the rest of the banana. You don't want to waste it. Okay. That's what you can do with this, okay? You can use like a tissue or like a even toilet paper, dip it in here, and like smooth it around. For myself, I like to use, my hands are clean. I like to use my hands because I just like drink the rest of it. But there's going to be a lot left over. This is basically what you do. Just like dip your hands in here. And just slowly go like around here. Another thing too, like you can like tell I like started to get like bag under my eyes. I have a remedy for that. I'm gonna start working on that one tomorrow. But this here, you don't want to get it like directly on your eye, especially if you have like lemon in there. So this is very simple. Just dip your hands in here. Just dip it in there. Usually like two or three fingers. And what's gonna happen? This is gonna make your face, the egg whites basically make your face like super tight. So you basically want to leave it on your face for like 15 to 20 minutes. You don't really want to get in your eyebrows, but come on, we're guys. You know, we freaking do like stuff like all crazy stuff all the time. So like 15 to 20 minutes, but sometimes I do like fall asleep or I just get too lazy to wash it off and I'll leave it on for like 2 hours. Sometimes I just like fall asleep with it on. But for some reason it makes my face feel like it's just like extra smooth. Like a baby's butt. Make sure you get all like in the nose here. Especially if you have like big pores and stuff in your nose. Like I definitely do. It's definitely like my pores have like opened up like dramatically. YouTube. Another thing that you can do too is you kind of like wait for it to dry. And then you can go ahead and put it like a little bit more on. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. Depending on like how much I left. Because I do tend to drink this. And sometimes I'll leave like a little bit left in there just so I can put like a second coat on. Like once it starts drying up, I can kind of put another coat on. Okay, so my face is probably like all nice and glossy now. I hope you guys can see this. I don't even know like how far back I should be. But anyways, I mean like, look. Okay, I'm pretty much like done and like I have a ton left in here. Okay, so now what you want to do is like wait 15 to 20 minutes and it's going to get like really, really stiff. So I'm going to go ahead and lay down and relax for a little while. And when my 15 minutes or 20 minutes is up, I'll show you guys the end results. All right guys, so it's been about 20 minutes. I took a quick power nap. And as you can see, I'm kind of like the wax man now. My face is really waxy and it's really, really tight right now. So what I'm gonna do next is I'm gonna wash my face off. You preferably wanna use like warm water, but if you use cold water, I mean, come on guys. Like that's okay too, so. If you guys have any questions or anything, just like comment below, and that's pretty much it. And give this a try, you know, do this like 2 or 3 times in 1 week, guys, and I guarantee you that first week you're going to see like a really noticeable difference. That's it. Peace out.